those turnovers, that are just your own mistakes or their defence?
I don't know whether it's a lack of patience or whether it's a lack of discipline or what it is, but there were times when we gave the ball up far too easily and we didn't look around enough to see what other options we had and we allowed them to get their hands on balls we never should have. But I do think Mystics played beautifully. I give full credit to them. I thought they played an almost flawless game. They fed their shooters really well. They were really patient through the midcourt. I thought they played very, very well.
It seemed like you played a couple of weeks ago here and the same court. It was the other way around. Mate, everything you tried worked that night.
Yeah.
It seemed like and they couldn't miss.
I think Mystics learned a lot from that game. I think in that game they made a lot of errors. They got a little bit impatient with the ball and we were able to capitalise on that. But tonight they came up. They didn't give up anything easily. They were very, very protective of the ball. And they fed their shooters very well.
And their shooting?
How does that sit given that, you know, there was such a sort of bit of hype around you guys at Scully, there was sort of such a promising season? How does it sit? I mean, I guess, you know, it's always the next day maybe you sit back and how does it sort of sit with you right now?
Obviously it's bitterly disappointing. We always enter this championship with a view to winning it. I honestly believe that it's probably the tightest final four there's ever been. I think anyone in this final four could win the competition. But from our own point of view, we're absolutely gutted. We came in this to win the whole competition and nothing else.
There's an opportunity lost tonight.
Kat said that she felt they wanted it more. Is that a fair reflection? Is that a fair comment?
Not really. I don't think we were lacking in effort at all tonight. I thought that we contested really hard. I thought that we were hungry. I thought that we worked really hard. It just came down to those crucial errors and right at times when we needed it. Every time we got out there with a chance to score three or four in a row, we'd turn it over and you can't afford to do that in a game like this.
The finals, who do?